let's finish the cheesecakes. I like to push it as far to the edge as I can get it without going over. It's got a little thin spot here. Excuse me. And I pop it in the freezer and let the topping get nice and cool, and then I cut it up.